There we go. Okay, this should be more like it. The closest spawn point by the looks of it. Okay, time to grab a Sunderer. Where is the nearest vehicle point here? What the fuck? Got one kill at least. Guess I need spawners are heavy or something and take the fucking tanks out. freaking snipers. Because we're losing that again, I don't want to be. It's probably a bit late to Wayne on East Akan. Give it a try though. Bridge. Well, at least we've still got a tech plan. I guess I will try and redeploy there. sorry if I'm not being all that vocal at the moment on the stream. Kind of hard when you're concentrating on what you're actually doing. I'm not the best speaker in the world, as you probably know from my other channel videos, etc. Obviously captured, everyone's going to be quitting out now. Get back into the sea. And next objective is probably going to be construction site or Akari storage. Probably betting on construction site as it's relatively close, although that looks to be up a mountain. Have to see if we can actually go out there. That would be an interesting test. So, which way do I need to go for this one? Pretty much straight on. Start. Don't have much in the way of anti-capability here, but hopefully I can support as best as possible. Uh-oh, I'm getting hit from somewhere. Come on, how do I climb up? I remember I used to be able to invade a world. Going for my Sombra. Okay, looks like we've got the awful pit back and Hatcher Air Station. So for that we're gonna have to go through and up here. So I'm looking at setting a waypoint on that side. Okay, I see about this one. That's interesting. Well, there I am, my dumbass managing to get stuck. Awesome. Does anyone happen to hack a vehicle terminal around here? Is there even one? Yeah, there looks to be one over here. It'd be easier just to grab one of these under up and try to rescue this thing. Okay, so I need to get up there. Time to get another Sunderer. This time I shouldn't get stuck. And where to? Here we go. Just going with the straightforward loadout. Wow, they pushed us back from the cap. What the hell? Wow. Ouch. That's not good. It's actually the quickest way to see, but oh, that's a really vulnerable position actually. Yeah, we're still getting our asses kicked around here. Alright, let's see about going north from here instead. It was well worth it. Okay, let's go and grab another one. If we can get back in the same location, we should be good.
The attackers have been repelled.
Shouldn't have known that was gonna happen. Alright, so that's not gonna work a second time around. Back to construction site. We still need to make progress on Hatcher. Thank you. not fly back up. Okay, I think I'm good to move up. And going into the suicidal position up behind the tree again. get a mosquito kill. find you start to get an advantage here. At least I think I know what needs to be done to win this, because at the moment we're just stalemating up past this pass here. We need to get someone around the other side. We're not attacking from Kessel. So if we can get someone up on the other side here, we should be able to take this pretty quickly. I'm wondering if I can actually get up there with my Sunderer. I'm going to set myself a personal waypoint and see. Thank you. definitely know I can get up there, so if I can get up on that ridge. Nope, that's a no-go. That's not happening any time this year. Okay, so plan B, let's try and go around a bit further. Certainly not going up around this way. Ooh, can I get up that trail there? So where does this one lead? If I can get up around this way, except there's rocks kind of blocking that path. Or are there? Very well. Yeah. That way lies death, so I'm certainly not getting up through that path. I can't get up through this way either, so what does that leave? Basically, I have to try going all the way around the outside. Let's see what can be done. I have a feeling there's going to be way too much combat going on there. We will see. Shield diffusers are your friend. So I'm not quite where I need to go. I need to get over here to set a waypoint. I need to go. We go. No. All right, I can try that again. It wasn't actually all that hard to get around there, so. I can actually do it from this side instead. That'd be more fun. Alright, so. So the plan is to go through, straight through the gate there. Actually get moving, that is. trees are down. That helps. A lot. Shield generator, so we got on that front. Now it's just a matter of getting the points. There's a Sunderer over there. Looks like the VS won this one. Oh no, that's Hoss. Is this Hoss? No, this is Amarish. Or something else. Where are we? Yep, VS won. Hey. Sucky VS. Oh well. So, Indar it is, and I'll be restarting the stream in a minute.